Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft, how to knit 6 to 9 months infant shoes. Make a slip knot. Take your two fingers, twirl them around, pull the yarn through, and we have a slip knot. Insert your pencil into your slip knot, pull it tight. Cast on 42 stitches. Row 1, knit 1, increase 1, knit 16, increase 1, knit 1, increase 1, knit 16, increase 1, and knit 1. So to increase 1, you're going to knit into the front and back of the stitch. Row 2, knit. Row 3. Knit 2, increase 1, knit 17, increase 1, knit 4, increase 1, knit 17, increase 1, knit 2. row 4, knit. Row 5, knit 3, increase 1, knit 18, increase 1, knit 4, increase 1, knit 18, increase 1, knit 3. Row 6, knit. Row 7, knit 4, increase 1, knit 19, increase 1, knit 4, increase 1, knit 19, increase 1, and knit 4. Row 8, knit. Row 9, row 9, knit 5, increase 1, knit 20, increase 1, knit 4, increase 1, knit 20, increase 1, knit 5. You should have 32 stitches. Row 10, purl. Row 11, knit. Row 12, purl. Row 13, knit. Row 14, purl. Row 15, knit. row 16, purl. Row 17, knit. Row 18, purl. Row 19, knit. Row 20, purl. Row 21, knit 35, slip 1, knit 1, pass slip stitch over and turn. Row 22, slip 1, purl 8, purl 2 together, and turn your work. Row 23, slip 1, knit 8, slip 1, knit 1, pass slip stitch over, and turn your work. Row 24, slip 1, purl 8, purl 2 together, and turn your work. Row 25, slip 1, knit 8, slip one, knit one, pass slip stitch over, and turn your work. Row 26, slip one, purl eight, purl two together, and turn your work. Row 27, slip one, knit eight, slip one, knit one, pass slip stitch over, and turn your work. Row 28, slip one, purl eight, purl two together, and turn your work. Row 29, slip one, knit eight, slip one, knit one, pass slip stitch over, and turn your work. Row 30, slip one, purl eight, purl two together, and turn your work. Row 31, slip one, knit eight, slip one, knit one, pass slip stitch over, and turn your work. Row 32, slip one, purl eight, purl two together, and turn your work. Row 33, slip one, knit eight, slip one, knit one, pass slip stitch over, and knit 19. Row 34, knit 28, knit 2 together, and knit 19. Row 35, cast off. So now we're going to flip it inside out and make sure you have the right sides together, and we're going to sew across the bottom and across the back. Now we're going to flip it to the right side. I hope you guys enjoyed this video on how to knit 6 to 9 month infant shoes. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And thanks for watching Knitting Science and Craft.